I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to upload photos from your iPhone or iPad to Microsoft OneDrive. Apple makes it super easy to take high-quality photos with your iPhone or iPad, but sometimes getting those photos off of your device is the hard part. One option for pulling photos off of your iPhone or iPad is to upload them to OneDrive. The only requirement is that you have to use the OneDrive app, but the process is easy and only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to upload photos from your iPhone or iPad to Microsoft OneDrive. Step 1. Open the Photos app on your iPhone or iPad. Tap Select at the top of the screen and then tap to place a little blue checkmark next to any photos you want to upload to OneDrive from your iPhone or iPad. Again, this does require that you have the Microsoft app installed on your device, so if you don't have that app installed, you'll need to go and do that. Step 2. Tap the Share icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen after selecting all of the images you want to upload from your iPhone or iPad to OneDrive. The Share icon looks like a box with an upward-pointing arrow on top of it. A menu opens on the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Swipe from right to left across the second row of icons until you see the OneDrive app. If you don't see the OneDrive app, tap More at the end of the row to bring up an app screen, and then tap OneDrive in the menu on this screen. The OneDrive window pops up, showing you a preview of the list of photos you've selected to upload from your iPhone or iPad to OneDrive. Step 4. Tap Files, and then tap to select the folder in OneDrive you want to upload your iPhone or iPad photos to. Tap Upload Here after selecting the destination for your photos. You'll see a progress bar next to each of your photos as they're uploaded. After the upload is complete, a Save to OneDrive message will flash on the screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.